Hello, my name is Casey Ryan, and this is my company, Miss Erin Snodgrass. And today I will be doing Where's the Girl from the Scarlet Pimpernel by Nan Knighton and Frank Wilde.
I remember days full of restlessness and fury. I remember nights that were drunk. I remember someone who hungered for the glory. I remember her, but it seems she's gone. Where's the girl? Where's the girl with that blaze in her eyes? Where's the girl with that gaze of surprise? Now and then I still feel her beside me. Where's the girl who could cut on the edge of a knife? Where's the girl who was burning for life? I can still feel her breathing beside me. And I know she remembers how fearless it feels to run off with the world at her heels. Her and I took the world like a stone. Come again, let the girl in your heart tumble free. Bring your renegade heart home to me. In the dark of the morning, I'll warn you, I'll rouse you.
Marguerite, don't forget that I know who you are. We were born from the same surly star, like two jewels in the sky burning fire.
Where's the girl? Is she gazing at me with surprise? Do I still see that gaze in her eyes? Am I true?